Good morning, everyone. Who's there? Oh, we've got Trevor. Hi, Trevor. So just that camera there. Is that good? I've got something over here I want to put in the screen. Oh, well, that'll do. Okay, then. So we've got our Active Newcastle session here. Move to music. And this is Monday morning, working at your own levels. Hello, a good weekend. Oh, I did. Yes, do you know what I did? I went swimming in the sea yesterday for 10 minutes. No wetsuit, by the way. And the feeling that you have when you come out is brilliant. It's very, very refreshing. I would recommend it. Hello, John. Good morning. Ready? Oh, that's fantastic. That's what we like to see. Nice and ready for the action, eh? Okay, then. Well, I've got news today, so I'll tell you as we get going. Right, so we've got six people in the room. Who else have we got? Rawa. Good morning, Rawa. Hope you're well. Seems a long time since last Monday. Maybe because the days are longer. As in, people aren't as busy. Lots of jellyfish, yes. Oh, yeah, my daughter saw those the previous time because I've been out about three times. Yeah, my daughter noticed those, but when I go in, I don't have my contact lenses in. So I need some prescription swimming goggles next so I can spot those jellyfish. We got really far out and it was very shallow. It was lovely. It was very cold, but it's very invigorating. Right then, so I'll put some nice music on. Right then, we'll get going. So just the usual, working at your own levels. You can sit in a chair if you wish and do all the exercises in the chair. Standing tall. Here we go. March right. March in. Watch right. Open the arms. March in. Last time. Four more. Then we're going to tap to the front. Ready? Off you go. Wrist tap. Tap. Add the arms. You ready? If not, just do the legs. Have your GTN spray if you have angina. With the old levels, important to complete the warm-ups. If you haven't had any breakfast, don't bother doing the exercises. If you feel lightheaded, dizzy, I need some fuel in the body. Ready, top side. Shoulder height with the arm, slight bend in the elbow. Good stuff. Getting this warm-up in. Ready, tap back. So we're just replacing the foot at the front, keeping that front knee bent. Have a look. Squeezing the foot at the back. Add the arm, opposite leg. Shoulder height. Double arm. Some more steps. Just in the warm up here. Curl, bicep curl, so your skill support leg stays bent, backs are upright, travel it forward, on the spot for four, I'll just have a little look, oh yeah, okay that's good, travel back, so you might get too close to the camera. Tap the toe. Four more. Travel forward. Shoulder shrug. All right, one more muse. This is my last Monday morning class of Move to Music in my 40s. Oh, travel back. Roll it back. So we better make it a good one, eh? Last one in my 40s. Oh. Roll it forward. And I'm here to celebrate with you. So, next Monday, I'll be speaking in my 50s. Arms in and out. Push up. All the way up and down. March it up. March wide. Ready, tap the toe. Side tap. Push. Back. world. Trouble. Single back. Marching up. This is a mambo. Watch the step. One leg stays on the floor. Forwards and back. Forwards and back. Forwards and back. This one's skin push. Slight lift off the floor. Up the hips. Woo! Pretend you're on Strictly Come Dancing or somewhere. Bring the arms up. Head side to side. This one's especially for Trevor. Two more. March it up. Are you ready? Other leg. Off you go. Wrist forward and back. Forward and back. Let's get some work through the hips. Push. Push. Arms out to the side. Head side to side. I don't know the names of the dancers. Oh, Rebel Holwood, Craig Rebel Holwood, that's you. March it up. Well done. Going straight to the knee step. Are you ready? Off you go. Out. Together. Out. Together. Easy to follow. Four more here. Just in case there's any newbies. Ready? Tap on the side. Good. Four more. Getting these inner and outer thighs working by taking a wide step. Side press. Push. Support legs bent. Change sides. If you're in your chair, you just tap side to side with your butt on your chest. Down with two. Two again. Single. Whoa, here's a good number coming up. Single again. Keep it going. Ready? Push behind. Tap up. I'll just show you from the side. As we are. Support like that. Keep that movement nice and steady, squeeze the butt. Keep it up with the arms. If you want to make it easier, have no arms. Or you can have double. Make it harder. Or if you're in the chair, you're just tapping back. We're going to start lifting the knees soon, ready? I'm going to be pushing back with the knee lift. Are you ready? Here we go. Back, knee, back. Back, knee, back. Back, knee, back in place. Four counts. Back, up, back in place. Four more. That's one. Two. Three. Arch it up. Hey, keep bending. And again. Shake it out. Get yourself a drink. Woo. Let's have a look. Was that a comment? Active Newcastle. Keep those feet moving. Alright, are you back in position? Woo. Come on, join me. Last one in my forms. We're going to do a grapevine. So, or you can do two steps. A grapevine is just step behind, step in place. After four, three, two, off you go. Step behind, step replace. Step behind, or you can just do two steps. Little bend, if your knees will allow. Some arms. Out, up, out, and down. Out, up. Strongs. Oh, we're in a studio. These would be big steps for me. Maybe they are for you at home. Good. Four more. Keep it here, side step, single. Push. Travel forward. Double step. Double again. Keep it on double. Single back. Double. Watch the arms. Double again. Single forward. Double again. Keep it going if you're in the chair. Double again. Elbow, shoulder height. Single back. Ooh, that's the lamp. Two steps. Watch the arms. Single back. Go. Two. Single back. Last time, double. Change the arms again. Now you can add some little hand weights if you wish. Next time, single. Double. Off you go. Double again. Back to single, last time. Watch it up. Good work, ready. Go from the top. Are you ready? Last time in my 40s. Did I mention that? Watch right. What a lovely present to show you. Ready, tap the toes. Circle me out. Double arm. Travel forward. Reverse the arms. Travel back. Step it in, chest press. Now we're adding the arms on. Get your leg all the way to the side. Push up. Coming forward. And swing. We're out in the sea. Travel it back. Big ones. Backstroke. Four more. March. Okay, are you ready for the V step? Off you go. Heads out. Come on, get the arms up. Big steps. Tap and change. How are you getting on, John? Hope you're following it. Side press. How's Rawa? Other side. How have we got Christine today? Other side. For four. Change. Two. Two again. Single. You know what's coming next. It's the hard work. Ready, push back. If you're in the chair, you just tap them back. I'll show you from the side. Squeeze the butt at the back. Back heel off the floor. Add the arm. We are low. We are in our 40s. It's me. You've got to make the most of this, you know. Double arm. I don't mind if you leave some comments at the end. You know, things like, oh, you don't work me at 50. Would be nice. Only joking. It would be nice. One more, then we're going to add the knee. Ready? Off you go. Back knee. How are you doing? We're just going to say we're singles at least this week. Last four. Last time. Oh, more to go. I don't know why I lost the last one. Where are we up to? Two scoops. When you get that happy feeling, when you're releasing those happy hormones, are you feeling fantastic? Lift up, work harder. We are young. Single. Travel forward. Oh, nice and low. Travel back. After this back freestyle, you'll wear the twist. Ready to fall. Twist. Travel forward. Travel back. Arms are low if you prefer. Double. Single. Yay, shake it out. I'll just shake to music. Woo. Let's see who we got. Heather West. Fabulous. Hi, Heather. Okay, so we're marching it down. We've got about 6 minutes or so. Did we finish that? No, we didn't do the double step. Double step, off you go. Bit easier here. Single forward. Double step, watch the change. Double. Single back, change. Two lots of doubles. Yay. Single forward, arms out. With a double. Again. Good. Take it back and swim. Yay. Tap it out. All right, we haven't done much for knees and hamstrings. So, let's get a curl going on. Kick that butt. And y'all, if you're in the chair, take both feet forwards and tap back. Okay, so from the side, stand your toe. Really squeezing that bicep in the back of the leg. So it's our hamstring muscle. Woo! If you can manage, take the arms up. Just another night. Working a bit hard, of course. Especially if you're in your 40s. Crisscross. Knees are single. Four, three, two, double. Double it up. Come on, you guys. Come on, you girls. Form the same leg. Four. Change. 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 Go for eight. Ooh, I might have done the next one. And change. And tap in. Hey, well done. Shake it out. Shake it up. Whoa, I don't know what we forgot. Mambo, didn't we? Ready, one leg still. Other leg forwards. Ready, off you go. It's mambo. With the hips. Arms to the side. Other side. I hope you're all going to be applying for Strictly Come Dancing next year. And all our TV programs are back to usual. And nobody's watching them because they're all so keen on exercising. Woo! you go on the easy pitch. Up. Easy, because it's non-dancified. Ready, add the arms, shoulder height if you wish, or no arms. You want an easy level, or no knees, if that's best for you. Or high, especially if you're in your 40s. Need to keep up these levels. I'll be staying the same for next week, my 50s. Standing tall, bring the knee to the chest as high as you can. Look at the effort. Change. Up. Change that effort level. Don't you see think about it. Bring these hip flexors at the top of the thigh. Single. Four counts. Four, three, two, and change. Ready for the arms down. Eight, and you're finished. Eight, seven. Change. Last four. And shake it out. Oh, well done. Legs up to the side. Feet far apart. Push the bum back. Head down. Side to side. Woo. Somebody said we run on Duracell batteries here at Active Newcastle. Well, I think I've got mine charged up today. I'll have to keep them like that, eh? Plenty good food. Porridge and meat mix. Fruity veg. Fresh mint from the garden to drink. Get the arms down if you can. Side to side. Bring it in. Okay, feet hip distance apart, reach up. Looks like this, and down. Oh, well up. Two more. Hips forward at the top. Woo! Ah, march it through with your hair right. Are you sweating your heart? If so, that's good. If not, let's try a bit more next week. So you can get a sweat on. Alright, stretch it out. The arms forward. Just turn that music down a bit. Turn the arms up. Tap the toes. Take the arms out. Take them in. Pull back. Forwards and back. And again. From the side, let's round the spine. Keep the feet flat. All the way back. Oh, really stretch through the chest. Round the spine. Yay, one more. Good stuff. Take the feet out wide again. Arm goes over. One arm down the body. Other side. Good. We're going to do that calf stretch. So, front knee above the ankle, back heels on the floor, chest lifted. We'll also stretch the chest, so we'll pull the elbows back. Getting that stretch in the calf. And then I want you to change legs. Do it on the other side. Just while I'm showing you my beautiful present. Look at this. Oh, nice wine glass with a candle. Yay. Cheers, everybody. Okay, then one leg out. Is this the one that we just did? No, we did the calf. So this is the hamstring. Toe lifted, flat back, bending that supported leg. Getting a stretch in the back of the extended leg. Curl it up. And kicking it out. Good stuff, everyone. Other side. Over you come. Fill it up. Well, I hope you enjoyed your session. Thanks for joining. It wouldn't be the same without you, obviously. And I look forward to catching up with you through the week at all the other Active Newcastle sessions. Remember to subscribe on YouTube. There's 10-minute short clips if you want to do those at your leisure. Kick it out. Leave a comment if you wish. Remember, this is the last Monday you'll see me in my 40s. That might come up in the quiz, so keep that one to yourself. Hey, ready for Friday's quiz. All right then, so deep breath in and out. Thanks, Rawa, Trevor, Matty, John. I know that those people are here. So see you again. Enjoy getting some hydration there. Great workout, Jan. I was with you most of the time. I love the challenge. Hey, that's fantastic. Good. I hope you got those knees up. You know, when we do those sort of the back ones, back knee, step replace, they're a bit of a challenge. So well done to you, John. Out's better than out. That's the motto. Keep drinking your water there. And thanks for joining. Just leave it on a second. I have to show this off. It's so lovely, isn't it? Thanks, Trevor. Enjoy your day. I'll have a good day too. I've recorded some extra sessions for you, so they'll be popping up before long. So we've got coming in here, Max. Oh, hello, Max. Happy birthday. Oh, you're the first well wisher. You've obviously been paying attention. Thank you. It's nice. It's on a Saturday. Okay then. Right. See you next time. Bye-bye now. Thank you.